What's good, everybody on YouTube? It's your boy. No Limit Rail, and welcome back to another installment of Flash Games Friday. I'm so glad to see you guys, and I'm so glad to see you, Nami Swan.
Nami Swan!
Nah, but team Nico Robin all the way. That's besides the point. Sorry I missed last week. You know, I had a little bit of a technical... Speak English. Technical difficulties with the PC, you know, in regards of, you know, editing and stuff like that. But this week, I got a banger of a video for you guys. Very bare bones kind of game, like, you know, it is what it is kind of game. But today, we are playing Age of War. Now, if you've never played Age of War, let me tell you a little bit about it. But Age of War is like a side-scrolling, like, tower defense game. I think that's the best way I can put it. Like, tower defense game before, like, Clash of Clans and all that, there was Age of War. Stop playing. So, Age of War, as the name suggests, it's literally just war. So, you got two sides, my side and the opponent's side. And we're deploying our battalion, you know what I'm saying? And then as we go on, we collect coins and we collect XP to eventually age. You know what I mean? So we start all the way from the caveman era and then we advance, you know, technology-wise, weaponry-wise, you know what I mean? Up until the modern age. And then whoever takes down the other team's defenses is the winner. But enough explaining this game. This game is already as simple as it is. Let's get right into it. Bah! All right, y'all. Welcome to Age of War. Bro, I haven't played this game since, like, maybe I was, like, 11. Bro, there's ads on game sites now. Bro, what has the world come to? Before I was rudely interrupted, I think I haven't played this game since I was, like, 11 or 12. Like, no lie, bro. Like, on my fat back desktop computer back in my old crib. But let's get into it, man. Enough yapping. So, instructions. So... let me read for y'all a little bit. The goal of the game is to survive and destroy the enemy base. The game is divided in 5 ages. To move on to the next age, you need XP points. To gain these points, you have to kill enemy units. You also gain XP points when one of your units is killed. You can also build defenses. Finding the balance between defense and offense is key. You know what I mean? Like common sense war. You will also be able to use a special attack. This attack will need time to be available again after you use it. Each age has its own special attack. You cannot repair your base, but it will gain health points every time you evolve to the next age. Protect your base at all costs. Well, let's get into it, bro. Let me show y'all why, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm a real gamer, real war general, you know what I mean? Play. All right, so as you can see right here, we're starting off. This is our base. And then if we scroll down, oh, he's already deploying units. Hold on. All right. Menu. Let's go Dino Rider. So as you can see right here, these are my coins. You know what I'm saying? This is the loading screen to how long it'll take for the person to deploy. So we got a tank unit up front. Let's get some range assassins. You know, slingshot men. Let's go. And this game is just satisfying to watch, bro. Like, look. Let's get some range in there. Some range. Look, my tank is killing. Okay. Let's get some clubmen in there. Yeah, Lee. Hold on. Okay, I had to fix the volume. It's a little too loud, wasn't it? And then as you can see right here, we got special, but usually you only use those if you're in trouble. Okay? So we're not in trouble right now. So we can build turrets. Oh wait, but we need to buy a turret spot, right? We need 1,000. So let's do that. Let's get some club men in there. Slingshot. Oh, they kind of killed. Hold on. See, look. They got a nice little battalion going on, but I ain't gonna let it happen. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Look at that, advance. But in turn, they could use the same strategy against me, so I gotta be careful. So let's get some clubmen out there, you know, not expend too much of our resources. Cause I do want to get, a turret. Get him, man. Get him. Oh. We need some slingshots. We need some slingshots in the mix. Oh my gosh. They're actually really close. Yeah, we need slingshots. A whole bunch of slingshots. Whole bunch of slingshots. Yep. And then let's get a tank in the, let's get a tank in the mix. Okay. We need two Dino Riders, Loki, and then slingshots to back them up. Look at that. Look at that. Dino Rider. Another Dino Rider behind him. Yep. And then we got slingshot men. Okay. Ah! Come on. Get him. Get him. Get him. Can I buy a turret right now? Oh, I can. All right, cool. Cool. That works. Oh, oh, oh. Yo, get some defense out here. Get some defense out here. Ah. Yeah. Ah. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm getting rocked. I'm getting rocked. I'm actually getting rocked. I'm getting rocked. I'm getting rocked. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, I'm getting rocked. Get the dino out there, get the dino out there. Get the dino. I'm panicking, I'm panicking. I need my special. Bro, do they want me to watch an ad right now? Bro, you gotta be kidding me, bro. What has society gotten into, bro? They literally interrupted me mid-game for me to watch an ad.
But there's nothing like being there. And
now- okay. Okay, here we go. Here we go. There you go. I needed that, bro. I'm in dire need. I am dire need of help. I have no money. Look at my health, bro. I gotta use my head a little bit. Sell this turret. Yes, please. Let's get a different... ...4,000 XP for the next age? Oh, he evolved already! My counterpart evolved! Bro, I need to evolve. I need to evolve. ASAP, ASAP, ASAP. I'm so behind, bro. Oh my goodness. Okay, okay, we get involved, we get involved, we get involved. Oh my goodness, thank goodness, thank goodness. Let's get some archers in here. Bro, 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 get in there, get in there. We need a turret, we need a turret. We don't have no turret. Oh! Oh! Alright, let's go normal mode, bro. Alright, bro. Bro, not gonna lie, bro. I had to switch to, like, five different, like, websites to find where this game didn't have ads, bro. Like, what are we doing as a society, bro? Just let these kids play free games. Like, why does everything have to be monetary? Oh, man. Alright, bro, let's do this again. Hopefully, I don't get interrupted this time, bro. Because I swear... Let's go. Let's get some club men out there. Let's get some club men. Okay, he cranking them out too. They cranking them out. Let's match them. Let's match them. I feel like this joint's too loud a little bit. Hold on. Okay, that should be better. All right, let's go. Beat their ass. Bah! 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 Okay, okay. We should be able to buy a turret soon. Oh no! He had to beat one. Let's go. Come on. Let's work. Ooh, let's go. Great turret placement. Bro, get down. This stupid ad is in the way. Bro, this thing was literally freaking breaking my eardrums. Let's go. Let's get in the mix. Let's flood him now. Let's flood him. Let's go. They're not touching us. All right, let's use our special for the one time. Ooh. Brah. Okay, good. We got a decent amount of kills right there. Let's get a Dino Rider. Let's go, Dino. Let's go. Nobody touching. Oh my goodness, too strong. We need what? 4,000 to evolve. All right, 4,000 to evolve. Let's go. Okay. Let's get a club followed by two slingers. Let's go. Oh my goodness, that's mad dinos. Okay. I gotta match him. Or else I'm not gonna last here. I gotta match or else I'm not gonna last. Good thing I got the turret though. Oh my goodness. Ooh. I gotta use it again. Let's go. Ooh. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get enough for another turret, bro. That'd be so dope. Okay. Let's get some club men out there. I don't want to use too much of my gold because I already know once you evolve to the next age, everything is gonna cost more. You know what I mean? All right, let's get a Dino Rider in there. Two of them actually. Nice, easy kills, easy money. Look at that, easy money kills. Oh, he evolved already. Let's get the kill and let's evolve. Let's go. Great evolves. Phenomenal evolution right there. Let's go. 500 for a knight, bro. Alright, let's see how deadly it is. This game is literally just point and click, so I'm chilling, bro. I love it. Ooh, easy. Ooh. Okay. Let's go. Oh my goodness, that knight is killing everything on sight. Charge at him. Yeah, get him. All right, now let's sell our turret, our archaic turret, and let's buy a new one. What we got here? Let's save for the fire joint. Ooh. Okay, swordsman, and then we'll follow it up with two archers. I think that's a good strategy. Let's go. Great strategy. Swordsman and then archers behind them. Come on. 1400 for the next age. Okay. Swordsman. Okay. Come on now. We need that. Let's go. Nice. I'm running out of money, bro. Oh my gosh. Train the swordman. Archer right behind him. Yeah, we can get him. Let him get it close. Okay, cool. Let's get plenty archers right now. Oh, they got a knight. We don't have money to follow that up, though. All right, so we're gonna have to take down their knight. Let's go. Great expense. Right there. Okay, we got another turret spot. That's great. Oh, did not mean to do that. Okay, cool. Okay, swordmen. They have mad knights right now. Okay, yeah, my turret need to do work right now, bro. I need you. Oh my goodness, I have no money. Oh, I'm about to get dogged. I have no money. Get him, please. Please. I needed that. Call the cavalry. Oh my goodness. Call the cavalry. All right. Time for my counterattack. Let's see how you like this. Oh, he evolved. Oh, I can evolve too. Bro, I'm there too. So we went from caveman era, and then we went to Renaissance. Now we're like Roman Catholicism. I don't know, man. I didn't pay attention to social studies. Let's get a musketeer in there. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Dueler. What is this? What is that? Musketeer. Let's follow him with musketeers. That cannoneer looks crazy, but that wow. Okay. Musketeer. Let's go. Musketeer. I don't know what this is. I don't want to use it just yet, though. Nice. My turret is still doing work. People in the back catching strays. I like it. Let's go. Second turret. Let's do work. All right. We can potentially afford a cannoneer right here. Let's see what the cannoneer do. 4,500 XP. Or 45,000 rather. Let's see that cannoneer do work. Bah! Ooh! One shot kill! Bah! Okay, let's get some duelers in there. Followed by musketeers in the back. Oh, they killed my cannoneer. Alright, let's see what this do. What does that do? That makes him immortal? That's sick, bro. I'm not gonna lie. That's pretty sick. Let's get a cannoneer in there. Followed by some swordmen. Let's go. Let's push. Get him. Nice. Let's sell this turret right here, right? And then let's get a... Come on. Large cannon. Right there. Boom. Oh my goodness. That was a great investment. Great investment on my part. Let's go. I got one of those two. Stop playing with me. I got one of those two. Now I got two of those. Let's follow it up with a dueler. And then watch this. Boom. Now they're immortal. Oh my goodness. I'm fire. I'm fire. You gotta use your head, bro. You gotta use your head in this game. Let's get some musketeer in the back for some range damage. Bus. We gotta push him. Alright, we can evolve now, right? Boom! Evolve! Ooh, what era? Oh, we're in modern age now? Ooh. Off rip, I think we should get a tank. Off rip, tank. Tank. It's time. We gotta destroy them. There's another age after this? I forget, bro. Let's get some infantry in there too. Infantry. Let's sell our turrets. What are the turrets looking like here? Oh, I did not mean to buy a turret, but single turret. Okay, let's sell the turrets. Both of them. Sell. Both of them. Our rocket turret is insane. Okay. Yep, infantry. Wow. Such a simple concept, but this game is fire, bro. Such a simple concept. I gotta see what this special is. It just looks like a bombing run type thing. Alright, we got an infantry in there. Stab them. Oh my goodness. Let's make them waste their money. That was sick. Double turret? Alright, let's get some melee infantry. Oh my goodness, that's doing work. That's doing absolutely work right now. They're not even getting close. And they still got the archaic cannon. Bet. Easy claps. Alright, let's push. Let's do it. What's the next age? Alright. 200,000. Betsky. Betsky. Let's make this push. What's up next though? It's gotta be like future, right? Future age? Ah! Ooh. Let's go. You wasted your tank. Let's go. You wasted your tank. Brah, 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 brah. Ooh, let's go. Upgrade. What is it now? What? War machine. Off rip. Oh, don't know. Don't know. Don't care. War machine. Ooh. They thought it was Halo in the bit. Oh, damn. They thought it was Halo. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's get a blaster. Bro, they're not hurting me at all. They just upgraded, cool. Okay. Bro, if I get that super soldier, that's gonna be insane. I wonder what that looks like. Okay, let him advance. I got this in the pocket though, I don't know what it is, but. Alright, let him get their troops up, because my turrets will do work still. Look at that, still doing work. Still doing work, nice. And these are melee soldiers, so they're not gonna get too close. I wonder what this special does. Only if they get too close. Whoa! Okay. We can live for now. Off of just the turret. But if they put out a war machine or anything like that, it's clips. We gotta start putting soldiers out. These turrets are doing work though so far. Bro, I'm sitting on it, bro. I need to see what the super soldier looks like. $150,000, huh? I just gotta see it with my own eyes, man. I gotta see it. We're almost there too. Oh my goodness. Literally like one or two more soldiers and it's over. It's over with. Oh my gosh. Deploy the super soldier. Oh! Oh my goodness. Unstoppable. I think I won. The super soldier. I think I won. They're not stopping me. Oh my goodness, they're not stopping me. They're actually not gonna stop me. Okay, that was kind of lame, but let's go. Ooh, three war machines back to back on them. Okay, okay, okay. Here we go. The real war starts now. Let's go. We're almost at the finish line, y'all. Wow. Let's go. Can my war machines hold up? Actually, let's end this. Let's end it. I want another super soldier before this game ends, bro. Cause I'm about to press him so heavy right now. Okay. Let's get a blaster in there. He should handle the rest up until I get the next super soldier out. Let's go. Here's the super soldier. Let's put in work. Let's get some God's Blade. Oh my goodness. Super soldier is dirty. Oh my goodness. Here we go. The final push. Okay. Like, low-key right now, I'm kind of toying with them a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Because I really could end it right now if I wanted to, but... Come on. Take him out, turret. Take him out. Nice. Boom, super soldier again. Get those out of here. Let's go. Good damage. Super soldier about to go crazy now. Followed up with some blasters right behind him. War machines. It should be GG's. I hope so. Come on. Should be GG's. Let's get plenty of war machines in there. Let's go. Sell these. Come on. Two more war machines. Right behind them. Two more war machines. Nice. Ah, come on. Look at all these war machines I got lined up, though. Get them out of here. Nice. Ah. Let's go. Blasters. Let's get some blasters behind me. In case they break my defenses. Let's go. Let's push. Let's go. Let's shoot him up. Nice. Easy claps. Let's go. I have an idea. But we need some money for it, though. go. Yep. Use that up. Use up your money. Nice. So now what we're gonna do? War Machine, and then Super Soldier right behind it. Let's go. I'll take some damage. That's fine. I'll take some damage. Let's get the Super Soldier out here. Let's go. Cause the Super Soldier from the back paws, bro, is major damage. Bro, that Super Soldier from behind is crazy. That should have been a strategy all along. Cause the Super Soldier is high key untouchable. Come on, let's go. Let's push. Let's help the Super Soldier. Oh no, he's not gonna make it. Ah! This is low-key a long battle, bro. I'm not even gonna hold. Okay. Send more troops out. I got a special waiting for you. Let's go. Same strategy as last time. But this time, we're gonna finish this. Let's go. War Machine. We're gonna finish this. That thing got some range on it though, low-key. Let's go. Let's support the Super Soldier. Goodness, bro. The AI is fighting back valiantly. I will give him that, bro. Very great efforts on their part. Bro, I need that ion ray, bro. This battle is lasting a good minute, bro. I shouldn't have gotten rid of my old turrets. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Nope. Come on. Let's get out of here. They did some good damage on me, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Come on, we can't lose to them. Bro, that turret is killing me right now. Bro, get him out of here. Oh my goodness. Bro, that special is not available yet. No! Oh my goodness, let's go, come on. We just gotta keep putting bodies out. Get them out of here. Let's go, push. Bro, I need that turret, bro. It's the only thing that's gonna even out the playing field right now. Alright, bro, maybe my IQ isn't that high. Maybe I'm not a war general after all. But that's besides the point. I hope you guys enjoyed this Flash Game Friday, man. If any suggestions at all, bro, don't be afraid to leave them down in the comments, bro. Because, like, all these games, I'm going off of memory. And, bro, you could comment a game and you could unlock a memory for me. You know what I mean? Hope you guys like what you see. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Please share, bro. We're trying to grow here on this channel. No Limit Rail signing off. Age of War. Shout out Max Games for making this game. Shout out to this Age of Gaming for holding it down for all of us in our childhood, bro. Until next Friday, I'm going to catch you on the next one. Peace.
On the night I was born, the rain was pouring. God was crying. Lightning struck. power outage, sparks was flying, the real ones here. The young boy that walked with lions around the outlines of chalk where the corpse is lying. Of course I'm trying to revive a sport that's dying, but the guns and the drug bars that y'all relying got these